$60 spin and go. Give us something good here. Because we're on break in the other games. Jackpot is 600K. Can we hit the jackpot? All right, 600K. 600K. We'll take a 4X, though. Playing for a $240 pot. We're playing against Smattle here from Estonia. And we're playing against XEXEU from Brazil. Let's go. That's a good spin. Good spin. We're going to start with a call here. And we're going to call because we have a gut shot. We can bluff them on later streets. Now, if they check, we're going to bluff. They check. Here comes the bluff. Not super big, though. We're going to go 67 chips. We had a 10. Can we bluff them off a queen, though? No, they're just going to check call King X and Queen X too much. So we're going to check back our 10 here. Two fours. Ah, yeah, let's go. So automatically we know about this player. They're pretty sticky. Check calling the two fours there is very, very sticky for sure. Nice to hit our hand. Open up the queen jack. We flop top pair. God, if we win this $240 pot, we're going to just orgasm. We really are. I'm going to bet 37 chips. All right. We know that they're sticky, so we're going to go for three streets here. If they have ace jack, probably going to re-raise pre-flop. We just like, I feel like I'm going to spin and go. This is very, very nutted. We're going to bet 85. They call. Ace on the river. Not the worst card in the world. It looks scary, of course. But I don't think they have king queen because we block that. We're happy to just to check here. Can we even bet and get like jack nine to call? Jack eight. We're going to check. They had nine high. This is a fantastic start. 20 more chips here. 5-1. We'll call. Gut shot to a 10. Check. Really have a 9 here or something. We're going to call with the gut shot. Can bluff him later as well. Check the turn. Fold. 9-5. We're going to try a limp here in the small blind. We're going to try a stab now for 20 chips. Just a one and done board. They call. We do have a gut shot to a 2, but we're not going to continue here. Unless we bet turn like Fire River. We don't want to do that. Nice hand, nice hand. Still off to a good start here. 684 chips. We are the chip leader. Spin goes up to 1530. These are very high variants. All right, we're going to defend here with the deuce 6 of diamonds. Flop a deuce. Check. They check back, which is cool. We're going to check the deuce again. All right. As long as they don't have a 10, I think we're good here a lot of the time. Check. Let's go. Our little duck was good the whole way against King 9. I'm going to fold to 6-7. We're going to see an all-in here. Heads up. I've been working on my heads up game, so I hope it gets heads up here, but it looks like Jack 8 survives. Nope, that's a straight. All right. We are even money for the heads up, the $240 pot. We can do this. King 8. We're going to bump it up. Not the best flop, but I think it's worth a stab. For 48 chips, just a small bet. Being the pre-flop raiser. They continue. And when we see a diamond here, we're ready to shut down. They did have a diamond. Wow, they called with a 7 of diamonds. Very interesting. Queen 4 is a defend. Check. Alright, we'll give it up with Queen 4. Ace 9 is a raise and a get it in if they want to rumble. Two overs. Gonna be betting. 57 in chips, a little bit less than that pot. Let's go, let's go, let's take it down. Not a good start to the heads up match here. Just a fold. That's a big raise, too, to 174 chips. Check. It's a pretty good flop. We're gonna start with a check. And we're just gonna call here with the 8. We're going to check. Gonna call a turn bet. 75 chips. The thing is, they just limp pre-flop, right? I don't know if this guy's range is gonna be balanced or not. We're going to check. Ugh, it's pretty sick. I think we pay it off heads up here. We have like a pretty nut. Plus we do block a flush as well. I think we pay it off. And they didn't have it. Let's go. That gets us right back into it. Not the best dart to heads up, but that's huge. And we have aces. This is a trapping situation. Trap him. What do they have there? 10 high. All right. I'm going to bet 52 chips. Not a good turn card at all. I really got three queens. Well, we're going to call. He's shown that he likes to bluff. They bet 240 chips. We have to call after what we just saw with the aces here. If they have a queen, that's pretty unfortunate. We call. They have a runner flush. That's unfortunate. We had a pretty good situation. They had top pair and they just caught a backdoor flush. All right, they limp. Still in it, but that one's definitely going to hurt the kids a little bit. We're not going to bluff here on the jack high board. Because if they had a bluff, they're probably going to bet flop. They've shown the ability to bluff. God, that backdoor flush really sucks. 6-7. I think we're going to limp here for 20 chips. We've just shown that we limped aces, so they shouldn't be able to attack us too much. We flop bottom pair. We're going to stab here. Take it down. We're not out of it just yet. Not at all. Going to fold the queen deuce. 4-5. We're going to limp. Hold. Get us back in this match. They have ace deuce. 892%. Oh my god. Deuce on the turn or river would just be devastating. All right. 500 chips back in it. Ace 10, this is just going to be a shove. Or do we trap him again? Yeah, there might be tilted and shove. Like a random hand here. Good luck to the ace 10. Hold. Day of sevens. We're flipping 45%. Ace or a 10. Ace or a 10 on the river. Come on. Yes. 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 Check. I don't think we're going to bluff, though. We're just going to check down 8 high. Moves to queen high. All right, so we have 952 chips. 6-4, we're just going to limp. Fold. Blinds are up there at 30-60. They have 10 bigs. We have slightly more. They call. We're going to check. 3-7s. This guy's a bluffer. We got to give him rope to hang himself. We're just going to call. We got to give him rope to hang himself. Give him rope, buddy. Here's the rope. Here's the rope, dude. All right, now we bet. 145. All right, nice pot there. King 6. We're going to shove here. There's already 90 chips in the middle. We have a king, likely the best hand. We get snapped off. We're ahead, 56%. Put a king on that board. Put a king on that board. Put a king on that board. Yes, let's go. Woo. Let's go. I mean, we haven't had the best day, but that right there, guys, please, if you're a sub, or please spam the chat. I don't know how we won that one. We got aces twice, basically, was the tale of the story. Yes, mama.